I filmed a commercial in my college dorm. So the other day, I remembered I brought my Switch to college, so I decided to make a small commercial for it. For this shot, I taped a Joy-Con to my light, spun it, and masked the thread out in post to make it appear as if it were floating. To make it look like the kickstand was opening on its own, I leaned the Switch against my computer and pulled it open with string. Without further ado, here is the final commercial.